Hi, I'm sound designer and composer Gary Hibner, and welcome to this Groove 3 series on how to write your own epic, cinematic, heroic compositions. In this series, we're going to be looking at how to build up a motif or theme idea that centers around heroes and heroic characters. The style or genre has some characteristics that you can apply to your writing that'll give you that heroic feeling. It's a super fun style to write, as it uses these huge brass melodies topped with epic action-style percussion and layered with other orchestral elements like string arrangements and hybrid elements like synths and guitars. We're going to focus mainly on building up a theme and then the instrumentation that goes with building up the composition. If you want to get a better understanding on epic cinematic compositions, you can take a look at my other series on Groove 3 covering this. And this series will briefly cover music production and mixing techniques. We won't go too deep into it, but it's mainly on how to build up ideas for this style. So also take a look around on Groove 3's extensive list of music production and mixing videos. I'd like to start off with the end result, and then we'll show you how we got there. So this is the composition I've put together for this hero theme. Basically, it begins with introducing the theme and then builds up from here. So here is the intro motif. Then this section over here, it repeats the theme and builds up on the instrumentation. Then there's a classic technique, which is the key change. So over here, it goes up in key, but also the instrumentation gets expanded on and gives a further uplifting feeling. And then at the end, it comes back to repeat the beginning motif. So that's just giving you a rough outline on what's going on with the instrumentation. Now, let's take a listen through the track so you get a good idea of what I'm talking about. So that's a song for you. That's just giving you an idea of where we're headed with this course. Now that you have an idea on where we're going, let's get started. See you in the next video.